We're gonna do a vlog of the Kidzone picnic for 2023. Even if I ran away, your love never fails.
I know I still make mistakes, but you have new mercy for me every day. Your love never fails. Sing it, you stay.
Have you heard a favourite part?
I think the tug of war.
Is that because you guys lost?
Yes. Because I think everyone was involved and had a big smile on their face.
Nice. And here we have Caleb. How's Kidzone picnic been for you?
Fun.
What's your favourite part been?
The lollipop man.
Oh, nice. I'm not alone here in these open seas, 'cause your love never fails. The chasm was far too wide, I never thought I'd reach the other side, 'cause your love never. Verity, how are you doing today?
Good.
Have you been enjoying the picnic?
Yes.
Yeah, do you have a favourite part?
The water slide.
Yeah. Do you want to show us how fast you can go down?
Okay. Yes! Oh no, no, no. Because I know that you love me. Lift up a shout. Oh, you're up never.
What questions would you like to ask?
How have you thought the Kidzone picnic
has been
so far?
I think it's been, in the words of a close uncle of mine, tremendous. It's been fantastic. Yep, very enjoyable. About 80 people, including kids, I counted today. No, a breath of wind in the sky. Great environment. You're not even listening. She's not even listening to me. She's holding the camera and you think that she's actually concentrating on me, but she's busy having a conversation over here. You make all things work together for my good.
Your husband's finally lost at tug of war. We just proved that girls are always superior. Beat the
that
boys.
That was good. Yeah. It was good.
Hopefully Kidzone carries the trend on.
I know. Yeah. Apparently there were a few less guys, but you know, I didn't notice. Lift up a shot of praise.